Trotter penetrates, goes up, and somehow muscled it in over the much larger Mike. Here's DeMari from the left wing. His three ball is good.
Well, picking up right where he left off, DeMari.
Muscles down low and gets it in.
That's great patience there by the big man. Shot contested at the beginning. Can get up and they can really shoot as well.
Jackson, quick release, hits the three. Back to Jackson, tries the three, and Monzi Jackson now 2 of 3 from behind the three-point line. He's at double figures. Jackson out on the wing, pull-up jump shot is good. That is, I tell you, his outside shot is on.
Defensive effort is really spurring what they've been able to do offensively as well.
All over to DeMari King. Long range three is good. So DeMari King, a very King-like game. And 2 of 3 from three. Hu Su had his shot blocked by Jackson.
Just incredible.
Jackson shoots another three, makes it.
Just zero hesitation from Monzi Jackson on any side of the floor.
Pulls up, he shoots a three and makes it. Just comes off the bench, been sitting over there for a while.
1 minute to go, so yes, for them, it is not about the scoreboard, it's just about competing.
Moreau Zelesnak. Potter wide open, hits a three.
For any defense that has to.
It into Zelesnak. Nice pass inside and a nice finish by Zelly.
That's a combination of really soft hands, but also
hesitation, drives, takes it down low, and somehow muscles it up over Wilcox.
Well, this has been a fun battle between him and Wilcox.
Zelly, nice dish from Daniel, and Zelesnak lays it in.
Yeah, Daniel's did a good job there, just being able.
Got a nice soft touch for a big guy. McDowell knocks down the three-pointer. Jackson, he was probably having visions of Moreau Zelesnak as he shot that ball as DeMari King. Just now with 4 points in the game. Long three-pointer by DeMari King is good. And DeMari, just like that, up to 16 points for
Hu Su, with Hu Su on the floor, and they've certainly got it.
Nice look by Daniels to a cutting Amazi.
So the offense is coming here with Hu Su on the bench.
Daniels with a nice crossover move and then knocks down the mid-range. And Gumezi. This is what he can do. He dunked a moment ago. Steps out and shoots a three.
Yeah.
Roberts fires and hits the three. Strong drive to the basket. McDowell has the shot partially blocked, but Amazi with the dunk inside. Strong drive to the basket. McDowell has the shot partially blocked, but Amazi with the dunk inside. A little too much dribbling by Selman, and Jackson with the flush at the other end. Daniels over to Potter, who's been quiet lately, but it doesn't take much for him to be able to get a shot away. And Potter open, hits the three.
Making up for the two missed free throws, the other.
And Gumezi open. Three-point shot from the top of the key is good. There's the offensive rebound, another one there for Roberts. And Gomez, I should say, Brigham lines up with it and lays it in.
That I'm pretty sure all the coaches will be happy about.
And taking it all the way to the basket is Travis Roberts for his 5th point of the game.